900 ties, your lowest round ever. Congrats, what a great round. What was working for you today?
Well, I just hit it a lot closer than the other days. Like today, I hit it to a lot of 3 meters. Whereas yesterday it was 5 and 6 meters. So, and then I made the 3 meters today, and I just lived up yesterday and the day before all the time. And the first day I hit a lot of shots in the water and the trees, so I had a lot of fun as well there.
Tell me about yesterday. I mean, just to make the cut, you had to birdie your last hole of the day just to make the cut. Now all of a sudden you're way up the leaderboard. Tell me about yesterday and making the cut on the number.
Well, I've been playing not very well this season, so yesterday I was like, oh, I just really want to make the cut, kind of. But that's not how you can think out there, so we're just really trying not to think about the cut and just try and play some good golf. Yeah, so I had to birdie the last hole and I missed the green on 9, but I had a chip in. And then I had like 1.5 meter, and I was like, I'm really nervous on this spot because I knew I had to make it. I even didn't even know if that was enough, but I made it, so yeah, it was good.
And to think about, you know, you went from just making the cut with a putt on the last hole, and now all of a sudden you're way up the leaderboard. What is the last, I don't know, 4 or 5 hours been like for you?
It's been fun. yeah, the weather's just been great, and yeah, we just enjoyed it out there. I'm really trying not to focus on the score at the moment because, yeah, I've just been doing that way too much. So, yeah, we're just trying to hit some good shots and stay in every shot.